Now, after a hip replacement, some people do have irritation of the psoas muscle. Sometimes this responds to anti-inflammatories and stretching. Sometimes we even use a steroid shot to decrease the inflammation.